Hello friends, welcome to Nifty prediction for January 7 by Harmonic Traders. This is your Arunian. I am a SEBI registered research analyst. To start with, finally, some relief for bears, at least in intraday. Yesterday, like NASDAQ fell down by 500 points. The reason like why NASDAQ fell down by 500 points is Fed in their latest meeting yesterday, they said they are going to accelerate hiking the interest rate. So what happens when Fed hikes the interest rate and why are they doing so? They want to cut the inflation, keep the inflation under control, and they said they are going to accelerate cutting the interest rate. When this happens, in general, fund from equity market, it will be flowing away. Okay, it can go either to like commodity or to bonds or the other ways, but in general, whenever like interest rate is very much high, these guys doesn't like those kind of things and they'll be shifting the funds. So that was the cause which triggered 500 points in NASDAQ, and the same was anticipated on SGX. It was like a huge gap down opening. Let us see like what happened with respect to today's numbers. So there was like this huge gap down opening. And we mentioned like 17,690 degree, this is going to act as support for Nifty. So immediately, like once this number was touched, it went up and like good amount of consolidation happened here. And finally, Nifty shot up by 100 points. So from 17,690, it made high of 17,790. So that is with respect to today's number. Now let us check for tomorrow. We are still waiting for this positional harmonics to get active. So 18,060, that is going to be the super resistance for Nifty. And right now the make or break number is going to be 17,700. So this particular number is going to be crucial number for Nifty. So if Nifty trades below 17,700 and if OI is negative, we could expect a downfall of at least 50 to 100 points. With respect to support, we have the next major support around this particular day's low, 17,600, and that is the B leg up harmonics, which is always very much crucial. So like 17,600, Nifty has got its minor support, and here comes the anchor. 17,385, this is going to be the major support for Nifty for tomorrow. And if Nifty trades below this trend line, okay, so if it is trading below this trend line, we could expect the momentum to be under bears. And as mentioned earlier, like tomorrow, it's going to be our astro reversal day. It's the minor one. Major one is coming in later part of this month. Either tomorrow or Monday, just note down high of both these days. If those particular high is not taken out, then we could expect at least a 500 plus points correction in Nifty in the coming expiry. And with the OI perspective for this expiry, so we have maximum put concentrated around 17,500. Okay, so that is going to be the decent support. And we could see like a maximum CE is concentrated around 18,000. So we could expect this expiry to a normal expiry, not like the usual ones in the early, the previous ones where we had more than like 700 points rally. So right now, based on OI, we could expect Nifty to trade in this within this 500 points range. Anyways, like during live market, we'll have the crystal clear OI and all those things would be updated in our Telegram channel. There you could just check the same. Today we had our monthly war T cell active in Nifty from 17,890. It made low of 17,650. So the targets are done. How to derive these numbers? You can just check in description of this video in our education playlist. How to derive VORT based on simple option values, and you could get the corresponding Excel as well. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, click on the like button and do subscribe to our YouTube channel for instant updates.